Well, Billy's been an important member of the squad. Obviously, he'll be missed while he's out. There'll be a big hole in midfield over the next few games, but it's not about a one player in a club like this. We just got to keep our heads down, move on and try and get the win next Saturday. I think that's what he would have wanted.